Alrighty. Alright, let's see. What is the game? A little loud. Hopefully I got set up right. I'm pretty sure it's set up right. Should have a game capture.
Not a problem.
I'm not clicking that link. They took Jin.
Everybody dies. Some just need a little help.
My game sounds are really quiet. We are all AD. I need cleanse in this game for sure. It feels bad not having exhaust. It does feel a little bad not having exhaust, but I think now I can't alt-tab, or else it'll mess up my game capture. I'll just put it on a black screen until I tab back in. Okay, I'll tab here, just turn my music up a bit. Okay, there we go. Little do you know, I'm still by the memories. Little do you know, I'm trying to pick myself a piece by piece. Little do you know, I need a little more time. Oh, Jenna's Dark Harvest. I feel like I would rather go Fleet in this game, but each their own. No one in this game is really squishy for Jin. Well, except for maybe, like, Yone. Lee Sin's kinda tanky since he's building bruiser items. Briar's definitely gonna be tanky. She gets resistances off her ulti. Start W or Q here. I think just always start Q ever since they changed it so that I can actually get Light Slinger stacks or Vigilance stacks off of CC and stuff. Fiddle Me Tinder. What a name. You know I'm trying to get better piece by piece. Little do you know to the sundown, wait, just wait. She started Q, really? She really wanted that level 1 route. Instead of just taking the free poke. Why are my frames dropping? I am dropping frames. I don't like these frame drops. These frame drops do not feel good at all. 40 frames. My game looks so choppy. That does not feel good. Okay, I need to fix these frame drops. game? Frames still aren't great. Frames is not exactly ideal. Wah. Can't believe that actually. I didn't have E. Kane might be coming bot side now. Why is my game? Like, it's just randomly happening. Not my internet, I don't know. Can't seem to share. Wait for the next wave and then we fast push. Like that. That was incredibly troll, what I just watched. That was so troll. They Alistar flashed into the root. Yone missed his ulti. I'm 30 CS down. This feels so fucking terrible. Okay, well, he fast pushed it, so I guess it's fine. What do you mean? And they have number advantage up there, and they're still losing. Cool. I'm literally getting towered over and just, like, fucked over, but... Alright, well, I'm banning that chatter. I love bots. Briar did that. I'm 50 CS down, man. Like, I can't play. I guess while I have time, ban. Alright, there we go. can't even hit tower. Man, just can't get anything. There's... I can't. This is so unplayable for me. Zero five, I have two assists. Yon took shutdown from me. I'm 80 CS down. It's unplayable. Please. Thank you, Lee Sin. Thank you. Thank you, Lee Sin. Like, I'm so weak when I'm, like, I can't get anything. Look splash. I just want to farm, I miss cannon. Something is tanking my CPU. Like you want me to walk up for that wave, bro? I'm just gonna get one-shot by Lissandra. I can't farm it unless she pushes it in. Okay, I think she's back now. I'm kind of far. I was hoping to get bot tower, but it's fine. There's no way Yon almost just gave... Oh my god. Actually, I kind of want RFC. I'm not the one that's really hitting Kane or Aatrox. Hit the tower? Alistar? The fuck? What are you guys do- Okay, what the- Alright, whatever, man. Runs it down, says GG, it's over, and then leaves. I can't, man. I can't. My window capture does not like yellow. My window device. Hold on, my window capture is being fucking weird. Yeah, it's foggy. Why is this? I don't know why it does that. Maybe it's because I have it to close. Never. Okay. I would like if my like. Okay, whatever. Huh? I mean, you can swear. I don't give a fuck about swearing. Okay, bro. Okay. I said I don't care about swearing. I didn't mean link some song that's like a fucking just. I'm not playing it on stream, bro. Okay. I gotta change. I gotta change the gain on my mic. I get louder when I'm playing with like people. I was just like so quiet, and I look at my like stream audio, and I'm like, fuck, I'm so loud now. It's actually just okay. Hold on, put zero gain on this. We don't want any gain. There we go. They need to make it even quieter. Mm-hmm. Like, I want my Jhin game, man. I got my Jhin stolen last game, and then, like, I just couldn't play lane at all, because it was an unplayable lane. And then, like, near the end of the game, team, like, through like a tower dive bot lane, Alistar literally just decided to not auto the 1 HP tower, so Briar died. And then it was just it was something. Caitlyn. Okay. I gotta turn you down a bit. Oh, they can't hear you. I forgot I had Discord. Okay. You can talk?
Put me down. Yeah, I'm talking.
Okay.
Like 3 seconds. She got the right runes on Tahm Kench. That's a first.
Battery, you're joking.
I guess I'm earbud gaming. I don't know how my mic is, it's probably so loud, I gotta turn it down. Testing, test, okay, turn it up a little, test, test, test. That should be good.
Wonky sounding.
It's because my headset died.
I see. Does that mean you had to stop streaming?
No.
Oh. It's gonna be like no mic stream, just me?
No, I'm using my earbuds.
Oh. I'm really trying to learn how to play Camille properly.
Well, I have onto the button. Game is. Are you loading in?
No.
What is? Oh, I can't click on it. Riot. All right, I guess I task manager this shit.
Back.
Are you in?
Welcome back.
Hello?
Hello? Can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Is the game loaded in? I'm not.
Nope.
Okay. Let's see if it actually...
Let's see who has the toaster.
I mean, I'm pretty sure it's my game. There we go. I'm actually on the loading screen now.
I'm not mistaken, that's NASA's jungle we have, right? Yeah. It's like they're invading.
Screw off, bro. The flash. By the way, can you check my stream audio? See if it's good. See if it's okay.
Oh yeah, I got you. I'm a little aggressively put, so just scream when Tom Kench is nearby.
I could check it. It's just impossible for me to try and check it.
I think it's kind of low.
Game audio?
Yeah, everything. Like, I could, like, it's like a whisper.
Is it, like, your audio's low, or is it...
It might have been mine since I rested a little bit. I didn't really... I thought I heard a whisper from your...
Is, like, is your Twitch audio...
I think it might be on my side, looking. Oh shit, I'm lagging now.
I'm having some not so fun amount of frames.
Yeah, same. Okay, I need to stop playing so passively.
Whatever.
Oh, you're so lucky. Tom Kench, no, ignite.
I think I actually just saved Soraka there. Dodge. Literally face tanked her entire combo.
Scorch. Yeah, I'm sure that was the deciding factor.
I mean, she actually did die to Scorch, but it's like she just face tanked the entire fucking. I have Manifold Transcendence. I thought I had Gathering Storm. That's rough. Transcendence instead of Gathering Storm is a bit sad, but it's okay. It could be worse. Oh. Don't tell me I don't get an assist because he's spell shielded! I don't get an assist because he spell shielded my W.
Oh yeah, keep stepping up, Tom Kens. Go ahead. Yeah, you're not gonna die when I remount. Oh, you're gonna stay now, yeah? Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine remounted. Good luck.
Good.
Let's go over here. Yeah, step up, step up, step up. Yeah, come on. Is that what's it called? Enemy jungle bot lane? Oh, I'm level 6. You're dying. And I have ignites? Let me push this guy. I'm a horrible clit if I can't kill this Tomcat here. Can I stop lagging, please? Yeah, I'm the worst clad in NA, sorry. Oh, he got me!
Muted? I am muted.
I'm so bad for that. Oh, I forgot he had ignites. Pepsi Kench.
I didn't realize I was muted.
It's okay. Should just ulted him. I don't know why I just didn't go in there. I hate when I lag. Even if it's just a little bit, I get so uncomfortable.
Yeah, it just does not feel good. My frames are so bad right now. I don't know why. Fine earlier.
Rubbies? I don't necessarily expect anything out of this Thassa until late game.
Yeah.
Worst part is it's Nocturne, so. He's level 6, it's fun.
My Soraka, I can't walk up. Soraka, man. Come on. Like, what are you? You're just wandering cluelessly around in the jungle. Like, at least be in lane so that I can walk up for farm and then you get level 6.
Akron is missing too much, and I feel like he's top lane. But Maokai's rotating up, so I don't know. I don't know what that's about.
I can see us. He's going collector.
I didn't get to a Q? Oh, whatever. That missed. Okay, never mind. QR? Is he gonna do the thing? Oh, I guess he tried. Oh, wait, I can see when he has LT up. I think, yeah? Oh, great. Ooh. That hit me, yeah? I'm gonna level up. Oh, almost got cannon too.
Okay. Sure, I guess. That's Nocturne and Seraphil's game.
I would love this plates.
You get that third one?
No. I wish. He knows!
He knows. I think you're dead, big boy. Does he?
Okay, never mind. He does 103 in auto attack. Oopsies. Either that one minion saw me or it was warded. Don't know.
I think it might have been the minion.
Fun. Nasus will cover. Just kidding. Nasus never covers. He's rules. Going bot lane. What the fuck? His auto attacks do so much, bro. Nice magic. Is it scale up HP? I don't know.
I'm not sure how much.
I don't know if that's an AP scaler. Nasus is around. He has ults. Throckano, you have ults. Nasus is going in, I guess. Oh, I fat fingered R, but it hits anyway, so it's fine. That hits, yeah? Oh, height. I forgot the thing in this game. Let's see.
A crumb, please.
I was begging for scraps.
Huh? I'm doing so much. Just a crumb, please.
Hi there. Would you be so kind to let me get this plate, please? Thank you.
Salvador, please.
Oh, I'm so stupid. That's my pink word. Nasus gets stacks off fucking the little grubs, yeah?
Yeah, I think so.
He should definitely do grubs then. That sounds so OP for him. He gets so many if he takes his time.
I still have no idea what is tanking my FPS so badly. I know streaming isn't, because I was fine while I was streaming a little bit ago.
Wow, he tanks that! Fucking Nocturne's here too, man. Fuck me.
Zoe is a little bit fed.
Tad bits. Meanwhile, I'm running it down, apparently. Oh, Nasus is coming. Saw the ward. Gonna W the cat? Yes, sir. Okay. Bonk?
What? She's and, fast. Yeah. She's so fast.
Holy shit. Ghost. Nerf that. What the fuck was that? Or maybe she was so slow to begin with, it just seemed fast. Nocturne? Lucky I have ulti. Okay, never mind. Oh, he's gonna get away! Please don't flash! Nice. Oh wow, just don't take too much damage now. Holy shit. This guy's Thanos, what the fuck? He has no armor except for this.
Heart steel.
Wait, that's it? 900 HP?
Mm-hmm.
Was it? Wait, it's been 800 from the start, yeah? Like last time? How much HP did this used to give? 800, right?
I think so.
It wasn't nothing like 500, because Titanic used to get 500. It used to be like 800. Oh my god,
what the fuck? 1,000?
So lonely that you had to leave alone.
Why would she walk like that? I wasn't expecting that. I mean, does it scale off plus 10%?
Oh, Nasus. Where did my help go? Oh, she's gonna ignite me. Bonk? Looks like that plant is gone.
Okay, so they made it so that it's scale. They made it so that it is 10% of item HP now, not your max HP. So they gave it 100 more HP, but it scales off of your bonus HP you get from items, not your max HP.
Ooh. You better ult me. You better ult me.
Yeah. Okay, well, Zoe's just taking everything. Man.
Are you ill? Why would you do that? Oh, wait, no, you're not ill. You're just gonna eat me. Oh, never mind. You're ill.
He's gonna munch you.
I don't think I mean, I have passive up, but not Kryn's here. I'll be fine. I can get 4 autos off before he eats me. Right?
How many stacks does Nasus have? 480.
They're there. Soraka's on her way, yeah. And yeah. Get mounted first. No, I'm not mounted. I mean, I guess I could go now. Oh, I missed.
Oh, there's a lot of people there.
It's okay. Oh no, he hits me! Okay.
That's a rough
one. Here goes 1,000 gold. Dodge. Yeah, 1,000 gold to the worst person ever. Okay. Baited by the Sora. Dismounted Kled. Go a bit first, yeah. Asking the dismounted Kled to look at the good one. This guy's literally Thanos. And Thanos has been ganked 3 times to my measly 0. I need 300 gold. Ouch. Nocturne bots. Enemy Krugs up. Oh, least projected Q.
How many cannons am I gonna miss this game? Oh my god.
got that.
Two item power spike. Maybe I can kill everyone, right. But him.
A little bit more gold than I have hubris.
Watch out Nocturne, I guess. You're alone. Yeah. Everyone's too far to help you.
This raid gives me hubris.
Tompkins just backed. Oh, well, you're not over there with them.
They're so dead. Why are they up so far?
Baited by the Sora. Oh, this guy's still here, what? Rikringe. It's gone.
How much armor do they have? I'll go Collector, and then Serelda's. I think I actually do
ulti? Well, Nocturne or ulti?
Caitlyn just ulted me. I mean, that ulti was kind of useless by Caitlyn, because I have red buff. If I didn't have red buff, then I had good ult.
Least projected Q. One more dragon? Time Pinch doesn't have TP, so he's not gonna make it there in time if we start fighting right now. Not have ulti.
Fight Caitlyn? Oh, Caitlyn.
Oh! Yeah!
Okay, Caitlyn don't do too much damage now. Oh my god, Caitlyn's just fast as shit.
Ah, I can't move.
I can't move! What am I stunned by?
I got two tanks just beating me up.
Why is Caitlyn so fast? Does she have... She just have Nimbus Cloak. Because there's no way she just tanked me and like half a combo and still didn't die. Oh, nice sleep. Literally. Oh, never mind. I just can't dodge. Holy shit. It's not a FF angle. What?
Bro, I just had Maokai and Tom Kench just on top of me.
Nomming you.
And the funny thing is, Tom Kench wasn't even there for like 10 seconds of the fight. He just got there. Remember Tom Kench ulti was global? Was that what that was?
Yeah. It used to be global. His W used to be his ulti, and it used to be, like, pretty much global.
Oh god, I can't see us.
Like, not really global, but it was... It had a very, very far range.
What did it used to... What did it used to do? It was just a jump, right?
It was literally just what his W is now. That's all it was. His W used to be his eat. They switched his ult and W.
Why does that seem so weird? Why would his eat be his W? Was it really bad? Dude, how do I not remember?
His eat is his ulti right now, but his eat used to be his W.
Yeah, I know. I'm saying before, when his eat was his W, how bad was his eat? I thought it was like OP. I don't know.
It was pretty long cooldown. I don't think it gave that big of a I'm pretty sure it didn't really give that big of a shield. And you also got slowed a lot. Even when carrying an ally. Unlike now.
Me? I know Maokai's up here. I can't really just ulti her.
Oh, there he is. You're the devil. Respect me.
I don't wish I had Gathering Storm. This transcendence, but
I'm gonna go Yomus. Actually, no, I'm gonna go Voltaic because I can stick on the fucking.
Yeah, I'll go Voltaic.
Disgusting champion that.
God.
Oh, I don't have space for this item. Thought I couldn't buy it to begin with. Oh my god, I just have a spare fucking. Alright, what happened? Even the Nasus can't fight that guy? Then I definitely can't fight him. Holy shit.
I mean, Nasus, the entirety of Nasus was the fact that he just bought Divine Sunder and you could no longer kill him ever.
Yeah, but I swear to god, I hate that champion when I face him in any other fucking. I mean, I guess my champion just gets dicked on by Nasus.
I mean, he has Frozen Heart against Tahm Kench in that 1v1. Like, he's not doing damage. Or not. The Frozen Heart's kind of useless against
him. Yeah.
He's getting Thornmail now, so that'll. If he had Thornmail instead of that, then. Probably would have done something. Oh, he really needs to be the one side lane.
What stacks does he have? I feel like he should have a lot. 700! Like holy shit! Yeah. 30 minute 1000. This guy's on a good pace. Really good pace.
What the fuck? There's a Tahm Kench there. Okay, cool, Caitlyn. I have Red Buff. Alright, well. No longer do I have Red Buff.
Nocturne might ult me? I hope so.
I think Nocturne's getting.
He's dead. That's what he is. And I get this tower.
He really had enough. I'm so annoyed.
Are we doing that? Oh shit.
He missed everything and then.
I'm ulting 5 seconds.
I mean, I'm not there. I'm dead.
No, this fight seems cooked.
They're like, they're posturing Baron for some reason. I don't know why.
Why Baron? Actually, I muted all, it doesn't even matter. Does he want to contest that? Is he doing it? I do have ulti. Let me unmute. Maybe because we picked our jungler? Oh yeah, good one. He's the fed one. Yeah, I'm gonna ran big. Anyway. I guess I'm gonna go anti-healing. This motherfucker. Actually, no. I'll go Sorrel does, I guess. Wait, percentage is better when they have a lot of shield or not a lot?
Percentage is better when they have a lot. But like, they have a decent amount of shield.
Well, nope.
I'm about to get Tahm Kench.
Okay, he's dead. He's yeah. Not sure why he's stepping up there. Oh.
Hi, Gansom.
Try to move challenge impossible. We can just wait here.
Crazy thing is, I'm actually.
He has another one? How many?
Even items.
How many R's does this guy have? I swear it was just 5. Why did he throw 6? Yeah, no, it's good. Least tankiest fish.
The Zeri just threw her fucking lead. Or not Zeri, Zoe. That's all there is to it.
Gank versus no gank. Real. It's fine. We win the next one.
Flat 4 forever. This is so fucking pain.
No way, I almost didn't accept that.
Vayne Seraph.
Please be Vayne Font. Please. Please.
God. What do I play? What?
Okay, I see a Seraphina and I see a Rail. Something tells me this Vayne isn't going where she belongs.
I think it might actually be Rail Jumbo, by the way.
I think that's the only thing I can play into that.
I guess I'm playing Lucian, because there's no way I'm playing Jhin into this.
Main top. Oh!
Nope.
What is happening?
Hell jungle.
Oh, I forgot about that. Disgusting. Damn, which one Poppy then?
Okay, but like, there's no way Zed's name was actually allowed, right?
Cream Pie King, yeah, in game. Why is 226 225? Where did people come up? 5188332795. Yeah, someone's getting doxxed.
Is that a phone number? Like, what?
You're right, I need a phone number. 51883 327 883 27.
Oh, wait, either that or it's like a bot account or something.
Yeah.
I should actually play Aphelios in some of these games. Aphelios is pretty strong right now with the changes to how lethality works this season. Who is on the toaster?
You're the bot. It's a fax number, bro.
It's a fax number. It's a fax number.
Over.
This Vayne's name is just question marks for me, so I don't know. Maybe a name in a foreign language.
You know when you like control like A and then delete, you get that signal? That might be one of those.
That's your name? I don't know. Bro, when are we gonna load into this game?
Oh. Complaining you shall receive.
Everything's playing on a fucking printer. Alright, time to lose the game now. Karma's a bitch.
Roar! Ignite.
Roar! Roar!
You win that level 1? Right?
Probably. Probably.
Pretty sure Clyde wins. Lands pure level 1. So you have Ignite.
It's probably if I hit everything perfectly, like perfect Q when I dismount.
I think you win regardless. You have Ignite, she doesn't.
Yeah, I had Ignite gap. The only way I lose is if I miss this initial Q.
Bro, I just tanked one hit from that red buff. I guess
the worst feeling. Hey, win trading. you're dead. If this pulls, you're dead.
Nice.
And the weight pushes because I pulled it forward. Hee 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 ha 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 ha. Did he lose his camps? No way this Vel invaded him. Oh my god. That is insane. Lol. Nice parry. They found her.
Under rough. We kind of just have to let the wave push. I know they're no exhaust, bro, but like we can't. Oh my god, you're trolling my CS!
Loki, if I went in there, she would have died. What am I doing? Oh, she flashed flash. Oh, she flashed last time. Damn. Yeah, mental reset there. All right, please buy the... I know you can't buy anything if you're on attack champions only.
You can?
You can't. If you're on toggle, you can't purchase.
It's just right click.
It doesn't work.
Might be a game where actually no, I think that's probably just gonna crack in.
Oh, she has six now, yeah.
Back, fuck yeah.
What's it, bro?
Nice. Catch the cannon wave.
French. Should have ordered my skills better than that. I think I should have... what should I have done? Just went in before the Q pulled. Probably.
White grubs?
Can he even cover that? Let this push.
That Seraphine shield.
Okay, thank God that fucking...
Feels bad not being level 6. Plus, attack is nice at least. Did get there before they had to crush the wave. Level 6. I'm so far down in CS.
Team at proc pat or passive? I hate that so much. I'm always just half a level down. Holy fucking shit. Does she have Khaled Q timing to a T? Great. Here we have item. It's gonna reset.
I'm no mana.
That was some. I swear I saw something like that.
Okay, well, I have enough mana for one E.
Yeah, I'd say you save that E.
Dashing over this wall and I'm backing. Okay. Fine.
Bitch, try that again.
I can't help.
We get the Drake? Worst.
We got the Drake. Got the kill on Rell as well. Lost a couple sums though, but.
She has TP, but I can get a plate before she gets back. Hope.
Rush? Terminus? I haven't seen that one before.
That's where the item's so bait.
I mean, it's a cool item. It's definitely not one that I would rush as Vayne. I'd much rather go like Orc or Kraken Slayer.
Oh, there she is.
I love being able to move.
I know she has an ulti. I love being able to see, and my entire jungler is just looking at me. He's just watching. He's at Grubs, and he gets pushed away by what, Aurel? Meanwhile, 10 HP fucking Fiora. Yeah. Holy shit. I'm allergic to ganks, I swear I'm allergic. Fucking bitch ass fucking junglers, bro. This guy does not even fucking Nasus this time. So fucking cringe.
Oh. God. Pretty.
Oh, I missed one Q. And kited so well, actually.
Did I miss? That's rough.
Not really. She didn't parry the Q. She didn't stun me either. I just missed one Q because she Q'd. And I was dismounted. Now Graves is gonna fucking gank when I'm dead. Yeah, this guy is fucking retarded. Oh shit, get to that. I love Graves is not checking the Herald.
Rell spot side.
Yes, I'm W. Flash. Fiora's missing. Or last seen somewhere, I don't remember where. Down there. I have ulti, I'm coming down. No, noob got it. Noob.
Got it. How do I dodge all that?
It's a bang. She's no HP. She's legit no HP. No HP, no ulti.
He doesn't need my help unless he just walks against a wall. That way I'll finish the dragon.
Well, you're... Rell's coming back.
Oh, that's... Mount. He's trying to mount at this point. Thank God. Okay. Let's see what we got. What are we working with? Nothing. Oh, Akali wants to fight the Fiora. Chitty. What do you mean she parries my E? That's how that works? I thought you just parry damage, not fucking the recast. Oh my god. New things about that champ, that character always. I think that's no flash, by the way. It's been like a minute since you lose flash. It's not enough. I need one more wave. Hopefully that's Fiora down there with one second. Nope, she's up here.
I had a shutdown. I feel it. And muted.
What am I feeling? What am I feeling? AD. I'm not gonna lie. Death Dance wouldn't be that worst. Old streak. Pick.
Yeah, sure, Jonna. Because you're doing so well. You've been carrying this lane, of course. Like I've seen zero impact from you whatsoever. But...
Yeah, try to take out my ward. Try to take out my ward. I thought she wanted the cannon. I guess she didn't have Q. What the fuck is this Graves doing walking up like that? Is he retarded? Last mental right there.
Yes. For years. Why did my game freeze there?
I have ulti, but don't feel comfortable. I have HP, she has phage, I have items. Oh! She's also a level up on
I'm recording Jonna and moving on. Why does my game keep randomly slaps my game like this?
Oh, I hate this frozen heart slow. Okay, don't do too much damage now. Graves, you guys got that, yeah? I'll just reset it. Surely she can't get there in time. Somewhere mid. I'll go top, actually. Okay, see, she has Triforce now. Is it winnable? Find out. How did you get to? I've attacked champions only. He attacks the minion. I didn't even get to ulti there, bro. She just perfect my HP. I was literally about to press R. Oh my god, insane John Yaku.
I don't think he dies there, so. Why?
I don't think he. No. If anything, he just ulti.
Okay.
I have to go mid. This fight's about to start. Yep, it's about to start. Graves is gonna walk up just like he did last time. They have to be prepping for this, Aaron. Fiora's around and you have no tower.
They're not on Baron. They would be on it.
Okay, round two. Unless. What the fuck did I get hit? Yeah, it's not stopping me. Yes. I can't get close to her.
I'm insane!
Want it?
No, I'm just like trying to bait out a CD from her.
Yeah, I was trying to bait out there.
I can't believe I'm alive. Holy shit, that's Doran's play diff right there.
I can't miss it.
100 HP from Doran's Blade saving my fucking life. Titanic, holy shit, she's strong.
Ouch, holy fucking shit. Wow. You're really bad. back. Oh, I don't think I came back in time. Yeah, I thought they saw me. Whoa, relax, relax! We duke it out!
That old, been old.
Aw.
Any CDs besides Zettel and Vaynault?
No. But she has ulti still.
Okay. Cool. Cool, Graves.
Well played, I guess.
I mean, she...
I'm going to take
greedy,
again this game.
She took the greedy path.
Would you be down to play some Lethal later? You know what? I will be down. This time, I will be down. I would. Okay, I would. I'll be honest. I think I would like to play some Lethal Athletes later today.
Huh?
I haven't played Lethal in so long.
I haven't either.
Graves is not worth jumping in to steal that. Really isn't worth. Not worth dying for.
What? Imagine if that Lucian W stole it.
Wait, hold on, wait. Alt in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No.
No, they're gone. I didn't know if you would get that, I'll be honest. I think you would have. Just kidding, I knew you were going to get it to begin with, I just wanted it. Okay, rematch number, whatever number this is. Level up. Oh, not a level up anymore.
Oh, wait, you hard win that. What?
Oop. Oh, red buff. Slow. Love it. She didn't parry the Q. Or she didn't stun me. Okay, hold up, Sarah dead. I'm coming. Nice.
My god, like 80 in these fights is so damn stressful. That only happens if I'm playing Lucian. I can't do that with any other AD. And I get outkited, I'm too slow.
Hey, now I have bolt tape. I think last item, Yomu's. Maybe the worst. I swear to God, Death Dance healing seems so, like, bad, but, like, I guess it's not.
I think they nerfed it. I don't know. Like, I don't know if they nerfed it or not. Let me look at it, actually.
Ignore all the damage. So, technically, like, if I get, like, super bursted, like, I'm healing.
Oh, they did nerf. They nerfed the healing, but they missed, like, you just ignore all the damage and it's just pain. It's just the pain. Weird him.
Oh,
that's a lot of people.
That's a lot of CC. I should have ulted out when I saw them. She's so fast! Fucking Rell is so fucking fast. I guess she's a fucking horse. But goddamn. She hit me with fucking smite slow and I just couldn't move. Guess I'll just finish off with Seraldus Grudge. Should be chill. I literally can't fight 2v1. The worst part. my god. Don't do too much damage, Akali. Graves is fucking tickling them. Yeah. I guess I'll go top again. I have bolt, so it doesn't really matter. Yeah, Drake happening in a minute. I'll be able to push far and then go down.
I have my item.
Nice. Big. What did you get? LDR or Grudge?
LDR. Grudge is bad on Lucian now. I think it's bad. Below 50, it's below 50% HP now. Just low. Not just always.
The only ones who can match me is going to be Rel plus anyone else. But if they send a solo person or just Rel.
Okay, Fiora will be there. Oh, shit. That's
oh, boring. My God. It's worth.
Take it here?
Hey.
Oh, okay, dude, we versus down so fast.
Because of the fucking magic shield, I don't know how much damage I actually did to her. I'm just gonna assume I almost one-shot her. I love the brutalizer as an item. I think it's chill.
Not the worst. Might go whole day. No. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Can you just let me eat when I'm gonna eat?
Go eat.
I do.
I know he's talking to me.
Said flashbang of flash double ulties.
But I'm looking up somewhere else right now. Oh, nice! It curves the way I want it.
Yeah, guys, let's tunnel on the Lucian and just let your entire team die.
What the fuck just stopped me? No way that shit did that.
That's GG, right?
Probably. That's big. Like, no one can. I can one shot. I'll just die. Like, no one can stop me.
Okay.
Grab this wave.
Actually, it might be Omega Throw. Might be Omega Throw. Is that it? Nope. Zed ulted you.
Maybe I get out.
You're out?
I'm not out, but...
You're out.
Wait. I'm out. Wait, I can fight right here.
I'm running as fast as I can. I have ulti up. I don't have flash, but I have cleanse.
What? Harry hits me there!
Oh, I swear to God, everyone I missed else that parry. Died. What the fuck, everyone else died.
I swear I dodged that parry.
How did everybody else die? Did they keep fighting?
Yeah, Kali died in the thing. Graves died on the way out. I died all over here. So. Oh my god, parry fucking auto slow is so stupid.
That's so... I hate it so much.
Are they on the illegal play? No way, right?
Oh, thanks.
Because they're not defending their turret and they're living just fucking. I think they are. They have 100%, yeah. Wow.
Just put it down on the table.
Oh. You just insta die here? Never mind. Immune to wind nature.
GA.
Love GA. Can I, wait, can I use Titanic when I'm ulting?
I think so. I wanted to grab Voltaic, but, I need GA. Give me the movement speed,
they
bro.
They stay right there? They stay right there? Imagine if you can control Clid R, like, all the way. Like Sion R.
Like Sion R, that'd be fucking nuts.
Okay.
It's stolen 30. Don't ents.
I'm minting. Never mind, I just got stunned. Uninvited. Zed can't kill me here, but everyone else is rotating down. Fucking minion, stop giving them my position, bro. Seraphine stayed back.
Okay, so they're not contesting. They just lose. They're never gonna contest this then. I'm gonna catch this spot. No one's there. Well, actually, Graves is there, but I don't know how much he trusts Graves. God. It feels so bad building GA now.
If I weigh 50 gold, I can get a potion. Yeah, 51 lethality, 26% pen. And that's it. Their Baron should be done.
And they're not using it.
I don't think we have to wait for Elder. Like, we should be good before that opens. As long as we kill the Vayne. Just wait, Elder. You want me to wait 3 more minutes? Are you fucking kidding me?
That's soul. As long as nobody straight up runs it down in the fight, we should be fine. We should like use this pressure we have.
If we'd like someone split bot, but I guess nobody's. I'm not gonna ask you to do it either, because fucking.
Are they looking to fight? What are they doing?
I hope so.
Well, Dane's not in the fight.
Yeah, no, we're cooked.
Completely whiffed Seraphine ulti.
I'm trying to go for the squishy ones. Get out of my way, Rel. Oh, fuck it. Yeah, GG. Someone push here. Oh, GG. Well.
I fucking trolled at the end, but Seraphine trolled harder. I at least got Vayne sums from that. Seraphine just my god. That was, I think, the worst Seraphine ulti I've ever seen in my life.
Alright. That's my last game, because I'm gonna go eat. And I'll be back later.
Alrighty, I've been streaming for like 2 hours, so I think I'm gonna end stream now. Just chill.
Did you go play?
Right. Only one good game, honestly. None of the other games felt very good, but it was fun. Honestly, it was fun. Streaming, I don't know. If I wasn't streaming, those first two games would have just felt miserable, even with David here. But they're streaming it, they don't feel as miserable. Maybe it's just because I have a different mentality when I'm streaming rather than. Rather than just like chills, just solo queuing on my own. But let's see, who do we have? Who do we have live? I think Steffi just started stream, so we can just rate Steffi. Or we can rate somebody new, but I'll be honest, I'm kinda hungry, so. What if my phone would work? Manager. Wait, does this work? I'm not afraid. Oh, that doesn't work. All right. I'll just do it here. Steffi, yep. Okay, Steffi. You're unable to raise Steffi. Really? I guess we're looking for someone new to raid. Thank you. I'll raid this person. Person seems nice. All right, bye bye. See you later. Okay, well, if raid thing actually work. And bye bye.